Χαίρε, Εφραήμ. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
I've heard you both speak. You treat people's lives like it's some sort of game.
Politics is a game, and one with high stakes. I play for the people, while Pericles plays for power.
We all play for power. It's what we do with it that matters.
True, but understand, we have a dangerous, weak leader. The times demand strength.
Did you actually need something? Or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens, not me. The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me. This is a huge opportunity for you.
Ella. There's the supplies.
Back to business.
Minions are scared in their rooms right now. They won't come and fight us.
You are
This area will be well defended. I have a ship. A good one. What I need is a crew. Are you in? Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Off we go now.
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for?
I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note.
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've readied for him.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship.